I enjoy cake decorating and decorating cookies and how artistic you get to be with it. But at the same time, it's also a science. You have to be very careful with your measurements. You have to make sure that everything's very exact. And I like enjoy combining those two elements together. There's definitely a lot of math involved in my job on a day-to-day basis. So if I'm baking, for instance, then there's conversions to do. Sometimes we're doing a times 10 of our recipe or times 12 of our recipe, and that involves taking our original recipe, which is a times one, and then making the proper equations to get the right size batch that we need. I do a lot of things like payroll as well, so that involves counting all our cash and going through what we've made throughout the week. So there's math involved there. Whenever I'm creating the list for the next day, it's how much of each product we have to bake. I took math until my graduating year, so every year in high school. It wasn't necessarily maybe my favorite class, but I did enjoy it to a certain extent, and I learned a lot from it. For the most part, it wasn't too much of a struggle for me, but I'd say grade 9 was probably the biggest struggle. At that point, I may have just been interested in getting more through the class than anything, but then I learned to, you know, apply myself more, to take more time for my studies. I would ask my parents questions. If I didn't know, I would study. I'd go through the books and do practice equations if I was struggling with any special component. And I think that really paid off in the end, because now I realize just how useful it is. Like, in my everyday life, I need to use that math. It's easy at the time to think you might never need this again, or, you know, to just sit through class until that bell rings, because I've been there a few times, but it's going to open so many doors to continue studying math. When you finish high school, if you have your higher math classes, if you've taken it all throughout high school, that leaves like endless possibilities. Whether it's a trade or a college program that you want to apply to, those options are there for you. Your idea of what you might want to do in 5 years might change along the way, so it's always good to have those doors open.